what I'm bringing to this game is just that raw b-boy flavor, you know, it's and the remix.